My name is Nurhayati binti Abdul Abbas, and I am an English language teacher in a primary school. The topic I chose is in the English U1 syllabus. The vocabulary is limited to father, mother, brother and sister. Are you ready for today's lesson? Okay, very good. Okay, I have something special for you. These are your new name. Okay, look at your name tag. Is it on your right or on your left?
Left.
Okay, very good. Okay, when I give your new name, you have to peel off your stickers and then stick it on your name tag. Okay, who wants to be Mr. John? Haikal. Okay, you take this, put it on your name tag. On the left. Okay, and then another one is Chan. Okay, peel off carefully and then stick it on the left. Who didn't get any name tag? Oh, there are three of you, right? Okay, because you are my helpers. You are very special. Okay, come here, helpers. Okay, your job is to help me and also you have to help your friends. I plan this kind of activity because they are pupil-centered activity. They will learn more if they are active in the class because they use both their left brain and their right brain. After this, you have to go around and find your group members that have the same letter like you. For example, Mr. Chong, your name starts with
C.
C, very good. So, Mr. Chong, after this, you go around, find your family that start with C. Do you understand? Okay, I will put this on your table. So, Mr. Ahmad's family should sit here. And then, Mr. Chong's family will sit here. Mr. Mutu's family will sit here. Okay? Look at your friends, look at your family's members' name, okay? 1, 2, 3, go! Find the same letter like yours. Mr. Ahmad, find your family. Stand up. Please find your family. Look at their name tag. Sit together in a group. Okay, very good. They will give you something and you will wear it and put it on your face. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, who is he?
Father.
He's a father. Thank you, my volunteer. Okay, next. Amina. Okay, come here, Mrs. Amina. Who like to answer? How do you know she is a mother?
She's wearing an apron.
Okay, she's wearing an apron. Very good. Next. Who's the brother in the family? Okay, come here. Aidit. Very cute one. The smallest brother in this family. Okay, how do you know he's a brother in your family? How do you know? Okay, Shazwina.
He has a cat.
Oh, he has a cat?
He plays a toy car.
A toy car. Very good, Shazwina. Okay, please clap your hands for Shazwina. And also ID. Thank you. And the last family member is sister. Who's the sister? Okay, about this group? Okay, I need one volunteer. Hi, Anita. Okay, hi, Anita. Okay, how do you know she's a sister? Alia?
She is holding a teddy bear.
Oh, she's holding a teddy bear. Okay, thank you. Please put all your props on the desk. Okay, helpers, come here. Helpers. Okay. You will help Mr. Ahmad's family, Mr. Chong's family, and you will help Mr. Mutu's family. I included the breast map in my lesson. It is one of the iTheme maps proposed by the MOE for teachers to use. The breast map helps pupils to complete their understanding by putting the parts of the family that they have learned into a whole. Now we are going to play a game. Ah, do you like games?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, father, you have to run to the breast map. Look at your family's name, and then take off your name tag on your left. Paste it here. The next name tag on your right. And stick it on the red line in the bracket. After that, go back to your place and pass to your family members. Who's the next family member?
Mother.
And then?
Brother.
And the last one is?
Sister.
Are you ready for the competition?
Yes.
Do you want to be the winner?
Yes.
Special prize for you. This we call motivation stickers. I need each group to shout one happy family at home. If you are the loudest group, you are the winner. Okay, I start with Mr. Ahmad's family first.
One happy family at home.
Okay, thank you. Please sit down. Mr. Chong's family.
One happy family at home.
Mr. Mutu's family. One, two, three.
One happy family at home.
Okay, thank you. Which group is the loudest? I think the winner is Mr. Chong's family is the winner. Okay, everybody please spell father.
M-A-T-H-E-R, father.
Please spell mother. Spell brother.
B-R-O-E-S-E-R, brother.
Okay, the next one is sister.
S-I-S-T-E-R, sister.
Alright, very good. Okay, everybody, please stand up. Father.
Mother.
Brother.
Sister.
Okay, give a big applause to yourself. Very good. Good job. One of the difficulties that I face in teaching English is to get my pupils to respond in English. It's a small success, but activities like this give my pupils confidence to answer and respond.